Oh, all right, welcome back. I thought for a second I'd have to redo the first part, but thank goodness Twitch fixed whatever's wrong with it. Whoops. I don't like this. I thought I would find a third doll. Oh, here we go. Took a nice lunch break.
God, this is so creepy.
Thought so, alright. The three dolls storage room.
Away.
I wonder if we'll go to the, something with an M, this guy. The fish guy's place next. Or Heisenberg's. Oh my. So poor Rose. What's Maya's Evelyn's doll? Floor. Heart attack. Don't just trial and error. Clearly she goes there. I don't think there's anyone that's going to tell me. There's only one reasonable thing to do, a brute force it. Oh.
Seriously. Fuck you.
Key to what?
So sad.
Throw out the breaker box. Hello?
Jeez, Rose, you're still looking for the crystal?
Yes.
Fine. I'll help you out. Just take the elevator to me. Mommy might be upset that I'm helping you, though.
Oh, no, Miranda.
Who are you?
It's Donna something. Alright, I'm back. Where am I going? This way. This way. Ah, found it. I wasn't paying attention to what the map said. Back. Leave again. Where is this? There's no kitchen. Oh, elevator. Hold on. So that's me. Oh, I don't know. You're like, where exactly is it? Apparently I did it. Parents brought home, they did, we're doing groceries. But I'm just, like, again.
Jesus Christ.
There's no I was wondering about that. Thank gosh, I was about to scream. This is horrifying. I can't tell if that thank gosh. Really?
Why won't this thing work?
Monster.
Why aren't you doing this?
You're after the crystal, aren't you?
Do you know where it is?
I've gathered some friends just for you.
I don't like them.
And maybe I'll tell.
Who? It should be up here. There it is, yeah. I need to go fill up the car with gas.
What is going on?
I'm practicing my driving. Oh.
Poor little Rose. I'm waiting for you in the back bedroom.
I'm already halfway done this episode. Excuse me. It's so weird.
Oh jeez, they're moving.
Gosh darn it. I've never said that, I don't care. I'm now just recording this. Damn. Recording is better anyway. I mean, it can still do what I need to do for it, PS4 editor, which is actually pretty good at putting things together, at least. So this is still episode 4. What did that do?
You're so stubborn. Well, there's no one to trust me.
Come on. There we go.
I can do.
Oh, I get it. This was like just so cool though. Boom. How does one get it to go boom though? Boom is harder said than done.
Had enough?
I don't think any of them go over there, so I'm gonna risk it all right now.
You.
You didn't. Wait a second. I'll be back again. I'm back. I can't think of one single thing that can disturb me now. I saw that one thing. Oh. Run, Rose, run. Ow, I'm fine this time though. Where am I going? Not that way, that's for sure. Oh. go, Rose. Limp your way to victory. Huh? What? I'm missing something? Alright, then I was a little confused there. Can't believe this is 4 episodes, so far. I didn't think it would be this song. I'm thinking we might get a 5th episode as well. Just again. That's not fair.
No way.
I'm a good little girl, trust me. I love to wear my school uniform, get good grades in school, and oh, I hate candy. It's really gross. That's not fair. I was like right behind her. Don't do it. Don't you dare do it. No. Don't do. Oh no. Frankly, that was disgusting. I'm just saying so far, loving this. This is great. This, love it. It's amazing. Fantastic. Great job with this section of the game. It's beautiful. Now, I would tone the price down. I would then switch it up to be a little bit... God, I was talking a little bit more like Resident Evil 7. Okay, fine then. More like Resident Evil 7, where it's first the Duke, then Donna Nova or something, whatever. Whatever this site is called. Then Fishman, Lady Gemma, like all of them. Gosh darn it. I think we need to call out what that is, skill. I wonder why they only did Duke and it's driving me crazy. Like, oh my gosh.
You know what happens to little girls who can't play nice, don't you? Get punished.
I play nice all the time. I was actually thinking of giving this a sooner release date. So I just realized the games we're gonna play, I'm gonna have to put them in a sooner release date. Because I'm doing God of War, I'm gonna have to, yeah. So every day, this will also be uploaded. Besides the other videos that I usually do. Quite frankly, it's too much work and I could care less. Which are you gonna go either way? I'll escape the other way. That's not fair. I didn't know that would happen. Do I just get moved a little further ahead? Thank you. Oh no. I am so lucky. I went backwards. I don't know where I'm going at this point, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna be honest with you here. Everything I do and don't know, though, I know 100% there'll be an episode 5. Thank you. So basically, this is how it's going to be. Today, episode 1 will be released. Tomorrow's episode 2, 3, 4, and 5. So any brand new games will be, like, that I really love will be released like this. So, like, I'll record them day 1 and then I'll release them day 1 as well. This is what's going to happen for God of War Ragnarok and Resident Evil 4 Remake.
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up!
Shut up! Rose. Quite frankly, that's not fair. What?
The
Ouch. But no matter what, I will make next episode the final episode. I am so excited for God of War. It's like in less than two weeks now. In your face. Thanks, Michael. But this is a good DLC.
I can't take much more of this. Why are they talking about my dad? I never even met him. No. I don't know. I don't know the first thing about him.
Oh, yeah. Wait, what about your mom? What about Mia?
All I know is he died protecting me. Sometimes I try to imagine what my life would have been like if he hadn't died.
So who the heck was the guy in the very distance?
Helped me with my homework.
Could the car stop for someone there?
He's been there for me, proud of me. Sometimes when I feel lost or afraid, I try to imagine what he might have said to me.
No, it's a birthday party. Birthday parties and Resident Evil don't have good signs together.
It feels familiar. Like I've been here before.
Is it my birthday?
Look at all the decorations. Some kind of... the party?
She's so little. Hard to believe one day she'll be old enough to share a bottle of wine with her old man.
What's that voice? Is that... Dad?
They gotta eat some mac and this, nice.
This must be my parents' house from when I was a baby. I bet other things also have my dad's memories.
She bangs her spoon every time I play this. I wonder if she'll be a musician.
I wonder if Dad played any instruments.
That I remember.
She just cannot get enough of this stuff.
I bet Dad would feed me as soon as I started crying.
Find him, block me off. Whoa, I never got here before.
Rose is such a picky eater. All she ever wants is fruit puree.
I guess I've always loved fruit.
Wabam. See, I was the opposite.
Upstairs? I'll take a look.
I was not picky when I was a kid, but it moved the more and more I became a picky eater. The music box.
This tune has always been special for our family.
I think I've heard this before. It's pretty. This is my bedroom?
She's growing so fast. Getting bigger every day.
This crib is so little.
Well, for babies, what do you expect?
She's already growing out of these onesies?
I can't believe I was ever this tiny.
You're a baby.
I wonder if she'll look like me when she grows up.
Oh, I looked so happy.
Does Nell look happy? That seems very dramatic, so I'll come back here.
I know. She's probably a little too young for this. But it was too cute.
I wonder how we played with this.
I don't even know what's in there. I mean, if she has no clue about Ethan, I highly doubt she'll have anything. Chris might have told her, never mind. Alright, let's go. What's in the drawer?
A letter for me?
Happy half birthday, Rose. My gift to you is a promise. I'll always be there for you, no matter what. I'll be there every birthday to watch you blow out the candles on your cake. I'll be there to make you breakfast and walk you to school every day. I'll be there when you have a bad dream and sing to you until you fall back asleep. I'll hug you tight when you're troubled or worried and tell you that everything's gonna be all right. You are my precious Rose. Never forget that, Dad.
Put some lip chap on, like your lips look really dry.
You.
Oh, Evelyn.
No. Michael, help! Michael, no!
That interesting. Evelyn did not die here. Near the Megamycete anyway, so. That is interesting. So Evelyn is our next big baddie. Working the baker house? Please tell me working the baker house.
That thing you're looking for?
Evelyn, is it?
Isn't here.
So, you don't have the purifying crystal?
Of course not.
Yo, I'm all weird looking.
You'll have to go deeper. Much deeper. Poor Rose. She can't trust anyone.
Oh, shoot.
Why are you doing this?
No one loves you. And when you're dead, no one will care! Enough.
Well, thank you for watching, ladies and gentlemen. I'll see you next time.